affliction with sediction. Need that substance in my system, waiting expecting for my next hit to get inside me with no assistance or resistance. See, I have no bright side to life, so I shove this needle into my wrist like a knife. I love to feel that bliss is so right as I black out for the rest of the night. Internal thoughts, I talk to myself in this semi-conscious act of pompous and tumultuous. Appear as a carcass as I sink into darkness. Yeah, as I sink into darkness, this moment is my darkest. I'm left heartless, so heartless. Please set me free. Met you at the age of 9, fell in love at 13, became a passionate phase of mine at 15. I realize I can never leave you, so I put the ropes between my lips and breathe through every penny I save for our next meet up. Get friendly then chill with our feet up. I crave that wave of euphoria you gave me, but I admit that it's cold sweats and dysphoria when I can't get thee. Now trapped for infinity, strapped with the chains for eternity. You're torturing me, lost in pain and it's hurting me. The addiction, the stain and burnt me, cursed me, brought out the worst in me. Lazily I dream Baileys daily, it pains me to see straight to be in a publicly accepted state. Sober, never not over, any intoxication, drug fascination. Attempted to be affected by any suggested class C's, B's and A's. Anything to pass these boring days, need to be unconnected, walk out of my mind's gate. There's too much hate for me to relate to these fake mates, so I set a date and wait for the drugs, wait for these fucks. In this garden there's a full chamber of slugs, already thought of self-annihilation. But it's dangerous stuff, I know it's the deprivation and desperation, frustration. But fuck all that, I just relax and smoke a nice green nug. You see I have an advanced view on existence, screaming fuck the world. With this enhanced persistence, a higher dosage, mess with my psychosis. Everyday process, impossible until I dose this. Life's fine as long as I get bullshit, as long as I get high enough that there's no need to lie to myself about the so-called real world. I have to let go or I get scared and the hairs on my back and my neck get curled. I'm a wreck, a speck of useless dust, I'm bust, underliving a mentality with no fucking trust. The next hit is a must. I'm an addict and the path to this dependence, focused on reaching the next stage of transcendence. Every time I get a whiff of cannabis I need a spliff, and every time I'm upset I spend a dime to reset time, or at least try necessity to lose my memory, expecting me to lose everybody. Steal from my friends, conning my own ends, rob from a Benz, then pop some benzos. I need those to take away my depression. This is a confession, the last cry of a past guy. Please, as I speak, don't look into my eyes, as what I'm telling you is probably a lie. I try to hide my cravings deep inside, but when I slip out the rantings and ravings, braving the cold, sober as the wind blows on my face, staying the soul, I'm over as the sing grows in the base of my soul. Drugs and money my only goal, anything around me gets stole. The reality of this mentality is it's never left since the first injection of disinfection. Now it's an obsession, they say it's only pain, but it's my brain, so I keep staying with what I'm doing, no complain. I gotta do what I do to keep sane, as I stab the evil needle into my lonely vein. I feel strange, sober, times change, I don't get older, but I always be in a strange loner, sufferer, a bipolar, cannabis toker. But too much stress has left me a mess, paranoid, delusional, depressed and distressed. I ain't got no addiction, I'm just allergic to boredom, so I get this infliction, and I just submerge in illegal things. Take more of them, take them more often, trying to fix these broken wings. I need to talk more things, see I'm broke, I wear no rings, can't afford them, cause boredom means my money's spent before I can pay the rent. I was heaven sent, but now I'm heroin bent. Who's to blame? Ask shame. Who's to blame? Ask shame. Who's to blame? Ask shame. True love, 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 love